Alright, hello there. I created this trick in response to a question I receive a lot. And that question is, can I cheat at poker? Do I ever cheat at poker? And the answer is yes. But I'm not a very dishonest person, I like to tell people or make it obvious when I'm actually cheating. See, what I'll do is I'll actually snap and I'll make the entire deck disappear aside from five cards, enough for a poker hand. That hand is a royal flush.